Hello everybody! It's me! I'm Friendly Porcupine! And just like you guys requested, Russian accent activate. And today, we have new knockoff brands from Dollar Store. Hiya! It's a base plate knockoff, $1. Hiya! Ricks, red color knockoff, $1. Block Tech Fire Department figures for free, also knockoff. Well, not quite knockoff, but you know, cheap brand. Enough with that. Let's open them up. So this is how you actually open up Lego sets. How you open up brick color, Russian style. Yeah, like that. Okay, now let's compare brick quality over here. Okay, we can see good. Force. Now, oh look at that, they already came attached, huh? Yeah, that's illegal bidding technique right there. This brick quality. Bricks do not feel so bad. And they stick, wow, they stick actually pretty well. Okay, that's just the bricks. Yeah, these bricks are solid. Now, enough of you. Let's get to the base plate. Here you are, Mr. Base Plate. How do we go about opening you up? Ah, like that. Russian style. Ooh, look at that. See how there's studs underneath base plate? I like that. Not super flexible, but good enough. Let's stick a brick on it. And it works very well. Yeah, I don't want to stick all the way because you know the struggle about taking these puppies off. Yeah. It's basically same quality. These bricks are high quality. Oh, look at this. What is this? It's a little print on these bricks. Let's see what it says. There we go. So basically just says the company's name and where it was created. Now, enough with that. Our final presentation. Somebody better call the fire department because they're about to get roasted. Hardcore style. Look at that bag, huh? Look at that packaging. It's too weak, man. Hey, look at that. I'm gonna open up like that. Yeah. Come on, you figure. Yes, there we go. Wow. And just pretend nothing ever happened. There we go. Here are the fire department figures. Yeah, articulation is some, excuse my language, crap. They're like Lego, but a little bit lamer. Here, let's put them on the official figure stands. Here's fire department figure number one. This guy has a red uniform. The print detail, the print decal over here, nicely done. Ha, look at that, you get the facial reaction. Just like Lego head molds, they take off like this, except look, these guys clearly have no brains. That's what's inside. We take off the head mold. Oh, it's very tight, very hard to squeeze around, but there you go. That's what you get. At least the head is kind of nice. Quite empty inside. That's what the legs look like. And the arms. It don't really have much movement. I mean, they move like that a little bit. So they use a little tiny ball joint over there. But it's nothing. Whoa. I mean, I guess you could say they're a little bit more detailed than Lego figures. But they're still very lame. It's like Lego, just lame. But regardless, a figure is a figure. Here's figure number two. You can see there, he has a little bit different decal. He has the black uniform. Very simple, and just like the other figure, all of the parts take apart. Again, like I said, all of the parts take apart. And also, right on the cap, look at that. Clearly the hat is wrong. Clearly the head is attached the wrong way. And it's so hard to take it off. But look, they did something Mega Bloks doesn't.
What's that, everybody? What's that?
It's eye application. Something Mega Bloks needs to do more often. Or why they don't do it. But at least look at this. With the figure sliding abilities, look what they have. They just slide on, but that means you can slide them off. So, I give these figures that. They at least have that going. Which is pretty nice. This is what I made for you guys. A little something diorama to show you the possibilities with this thing. It's kind of like a mini fire station restaurant. Here we have a mini table. Here we have a shelf, video game console, and a few stairs to have figures walk up. Now there's something nice about these figures that Mega Bloks don't. Majority of Mega Bloks figures cannot stand on one edge. They either need two or they need at least one stud back extra, which is a problem. So these figures, they at least do that right. But Lego already does that, so it's not a major improvement. Hey, look at this guy. He thinks he's better than all of you. I say not today. What you get, little fell. So what you get. We're better than you, cause Mega Block better. And you think I forgot about you, huh? Oh, you're sturdy, little fella. Yeah, there you go, I knock you off with the chair. You know what I have to say about this block tech?
You know, they're actually...
Welcome to Russia. This is Final Destination. It's what happens when you play with unfriendly porcupine. Look at these two knuckleheads, huh? Look what you guys build, huh? You call this a set? Huh? You call this a set? Yeah, I should flick you off right now. You're trying to flick me off, you silly blocks. That's what I think. Two in one hit combo. Hey, who the hell? Yeah, they're trying to fight back, huh? Smash everything with my sandal. Yeah, 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 yeah. Whoa. Take a deep. Yeah, yeah. I said, welcome to Russia. When you don't listen, mama, she's gonna spank you with a sandal. You take the. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Mission accomplished. Everything is done. I'm sorry, everybody, but when you mess with Mr. Russian, what you get? If you don't Adidas, then you're not with us. But seriously, guys, the bricks, they're actually really good quality, but sometimes they're a little bit hard to stick. But yeah, very good quality. Base plate, very good. Figures, ugh, they're kind of trash. They're only good for smacking. Cause you guys clearly need a spanking cause you hadn't had enough. Thank you for watching this video, everybody. I hope you had a wonderful time. And I'll see you in the next video. Take care for now.